Tonight's good sort is not just a dab hand in the kitchen, he's a handyman and a role model.
Yes, Jim Kerr prides himself on what he can achieve with a piping bag and some egg whites, never forgetting his late wife and what she taught him. Hayden Jones with tonight's good sort.
You could say Jim Kerr is more of a meringue technician than a chef.
4 to 5 minutes and then I add the sugar. 8 to 10 minutes in total.
He sticks to the recipe even though he says there is no recipe.
You can't waste any.
Now, Jim is not a bowl licker.
I've had my warnings.
But he is prolific.
I reckon I must do about 15,000 a year. It's all charity stuff I do.
Jim Kerr doesn't especially love meringues, but he does love his late wife Joy, whose idea it was to bake so people's lives are better.
I've kept this part of her going. That's about the short and the long of it.
Jim's meringues are a moneymaker. He donates them to charities who sell them.
Westpac Helicopter gets some in May, Daffodil Day in August, and Breast Cancer in October.
He has no idea how much money he's raised.
I don't handle any money at all.
And often Jim's meringues just go next door for free.
Hey, Jim's bought the meringues! Oh, they're lovely.
Jim keeps the local kindy on a permanent sugar high. He also fixes their driveway, mows the lawns, and teaches the kids all sorts.
Great to have a strong, generous male role model for all of our community and our children, really.
Come give this to Jim.
And Jim doesn't leave without first gaining a little project.
It's another casualty.
Not a major.
To take home to his shed.
I like my shed. I've got to be doing something. I can't sit down and watch TV.
Jim loves fixing stuff, toys, cake mixes even.
It's just silly little things.
And when his own kids were small, he didn't just buy toys, he made them. Now he's still making toys, they get given to the community.
Where I have come unstuck a little bit is I've always been a gatherer and a fixer, and the wife was the mover or the seller. I've got a bit of a stockpile, yes.
Forgive the pun, but Jim Kerr isn't one to blow his own pipe. I mean, sure, he's the longest serving member of Cambridge's band, but he's just coping with loss by baking like his wife would have wanted him to.
It's amazing what corners you do turn as you go on in life.
And making Cambridge a better place in the process.
Spot on.
Hayden Jones, yep. One News.
What a nice man. And if you want to nominate someone to be a good sort, go to our website, tvnz.co.nz/goodsorts.